Yeah, well, in case you missed it, it was a very special Manic Monday this morning right here on WJZ.
It was, in fact, the very last Manic Monday our Ron Matz will be hosting. He's retiring, and he received a very special honor.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my. Ron. On behalf of a grateful nation, you get the coveted Valentino.
Oh, my God. I've always wanted one.
All right. This is amazing.
We love this. So in addition to the Valentino, Denise read a proclamation from Baltimore Mayor Jack Young in honor of Ron's 25 years here at WJZ and over 20 years of hosting Manic Monday. Once again, we are saying congratulations to Ron.
And the Manic Monday theme was done with an acoustic guitar. It was just really a special moment.
It's a special day.
I think Ron's a softie. I think he got a little teary.
Oh, I bet. We will miss Ron for
sure. We sure will. Well,